But even great managers like Mack make mistakes, like the one still remembered by Mickey Cochrane, later named as the greatest catcher of all time.
He didn't think much of me as a catcher, I know, when I first joined the ball club. But he tried me at third base for a couple of weeks, and my chest gave out, and he decided to put me back in the plate again.